Yeah, so far, perfect playthrough.
Yeah.
What was left of the ancients was half buried in the cracked lands.
He just turned on your mic, Brocco, by the way.
Okay, all right, great.
You've got your bat. You're good.
Okay, so these guys are not good, so we're going to start there. Get that squared away.
You hold your... you're mutating already.
Wow. Mutate.
Oh, okay, wow.
So if you...
Okay.
Yeah.
So far, I thought they could, with the wings that would be an issue.
Yes,
and over.
You are not.
See, I don't know. The wings deceived me.
There it is.
You heard the man. You are not. Thank you.
Thanks, everybody. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I think we have time to try one more time. All right.
Loading.
All right, loading. Oh, okay. All right, we're going to start again. Oh, whoops, sorry.
Give it up for Rocker, you guys.
Thank you.
He's a trooper right now.
Okay, we're going to do our best. This is a different, you know, different type of character. Not sure what this playthrough will entail, you know. it's going to be like a whole different experience.
A whole different 10 seconds.
Yeah.
Oh.
We'll see.
No, you'll be
good.
Yeah, it's a brand new world.
New
layout.
Okay. Okay, I'm going to destroy these things.
So if you jump and hit your bat button, you can do a karate kick.
Oh, okay. That would have been helpful last time, you know.
Beware the clips.
Okay. Okay, let's see what's over here. I'm going to keep it. All right. I'm very cautious of the edges. Uh-oh.
Stay out of the green goo.
Oh, no. Well, actually, No, I can't go down there. Okay.
Wait, you grew a fruit. You grew a fruit in your trail. So go right there. Right there. There you go.
Oops. Oh,
they can
okay.
pick it up. Go forward.
Don't
go forward.
Fall, Rocco.
Wait, can I?
Go your left. There.
There you go.
There you go. Key acquired.
Can I go down here?
Go down a little bit, and you can pick up that fruit you just passed. There you go.
Okay. Yeah. Oh, there we go. I see what you're saying. Okay.
And you can eat that. Because who? Yes, yeah, sir.
I'm gonna eat it now.
There you go.
We're teaching you to eat fruit that you grow at home.
Rocco, you're just destroying things.
Yeah, that fence has no chance against you.
Wow. Like, thank you. Oh no. What's that? Can I? Is there anything I can do here? What is this?
That's a throbber, and it's helpful for throwing people into cliffs. So maybe stay away from it.
Okay. I'm going to do that then. And we'll travel down here.
Yep. Some friends.
Oh, no. Okay, we have a mutation. Oh, what is this?
You're a bit prickly.
He has things protruding from his stomach. Okay, so open. I'm going to try to open this. CDs.
Those are laser discs.
Oh, sorry. Sorry. Okay.
So if you hit your R1 button, you can extend your prickly.
Okay. Wow. That's helpful. All right. Can I get past the stuff? Get out of here, tire. All right. I was trying to kill him with my stomach spikes.
Rocco, we're bringing you some good luck.
Okay. Okay, where are we looking at now? Oh no. Oh, that's good. No, okay, everything's growing. That's fine.
Grass is good.
Okay. Wow.
Yeah. Don't forget your karate kit.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Okay. Gotta remember that. Okay. I run out? Like, can I continue to use the spikes that come out of my stomach? Or is
yeah.
That... Okay.
Mutations right. Take.
Just
want to
make sure I'm not gonna like run out of that.
You nice eyeballed shot. A bat.
Phew. Okay, made it.
So what you're doing is in all of our levels, you're looking for weird purple statues that you can summon from the ground with your stomach intestines. I guess that's how it's
named. Of course.
So when you see one, I'll let you know.
Okay.
You know the drill.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Stomach intestines.
I think there might be one go up a little bit.
Oh. Oh, wow. Where? Oh, up here?
No. He's a vendor. If you have money, you have 10 cassettes. Yeah. He might sell you something.
Okay. Hey. All right, let's see what I can get.
Yes. So that if you buy that, that'll make you not take damage from those green toxic pools. That
oh,
you died
okay.
From.
But I need a few more, don't I?
Yeah, all you're right. Too poor.
No. Okay, I'm sorry. I didn't get enough cassettes yet. I'm sorry, guys. I hate those things. I want to conquer whatever the deal is with those. When does that happen?
After 40 hours of playing.
Okay, well.
But go down, go down. Go down. Maybe there's something down there. I'm just trying to lead you off a cliff. No, but there might be something down there.
Oh, okay.
There. That's
what
a
is
statue.
That?
Oh, go to your left.
My left? Okay.
Yeah.
Over here?
Yeah, that thing.
No, stop.
So go around the front of that towards the bottom.
Okay.
And yeah. Hold down the button. You can summon it now.
Okay. Wow. All right.
And its laser mouth, its mouth laser will point the way forward. But you need to find one more of those before you can leave this level.
Okay. I mean, you guys, do you guys know where it is? I mean, can you just drop me a hint or something?
You know,
we wish we could tell you, but we can't.
Point me in the right direction.
I think if you go up, I'm guessing.
That is the magic of procedural generation.
You're halfway there, though, Rocco.
Like, okay.
To the upright.
All right.
Northeast.
Got it. Well, can I jump over the... okay, let's try it.
Yeah.
All right. It worked.
You got one gate open, but you need to open the other one.
Okay.
Nope.
Oh, there it is.
Did I miss it?
It's in the upper right of your screen. You can see it. You got to go over around.
Whoops. Okay. Here we go. No, don't go in there. There, I see it. I see it. I visually confirmed the statue. It's right here. Here it is. Okay. Don't mess with me while I'm... No, I'm holding the button. Don't touch me. I need to hold it. Please, go away. Thank you. Okay, here we go. There it is. Intestines are out. We did it.
Respirator is up.
The way forward is open.
Give him some positive reinforcement, you guys.
Thank you. Thank you. And I found it myself, totally myself, just my skills. When you guys upload this, just bleep out when you help me. And we don't need to show that. Okay, now I'm going in there.
It's going to be a mini boss fight, so.
Oh, great.
Good luck.
Yeah.
Come on.
Alpha.
Okay. Oh, no. Oh, no. No, please. Are these neon chickens or what? Oh, come on. What happened? What? Oh, thanks for playing. Okay. It's one of those, you know, sometimes there's a boss in a game and you're not supposed to beat them. You know, it's like that's part of the story. So that's probably what that was. So thank you for that.
Should we give him one more try now that he knows?
You can do it.
I can try. I mean... Give it a shot. I mean, I'm getting the hang of it now.
Select. Now you know what. Now you know generally what to do. I feel like
I'm going back to Valley Girl.
Third time's the charm, right?
Going back to Valley Girl. Yes.
Do you guys think that he can beat this game? Beat this demo?
I got. You don't have to ask them that.
That's a very decidedly lukewarm response.
Maybe if you get the best mutation.
All right, now, before was like the warm-up. This is the speed run.
Speed run.
Watch this. First person to speed run this game. Check it out. 30 seconds. Okay, wait. Okay, where are the statues? Where are they?
Your rad meter at the top fills when you make those little plants and when you take out mutants because you're absorbing their gross bits.
L1.
You can roll and
Okay, that's valuable. Thank you. Thank you. See, I ignored that at first because I thought I was being sabotaged or something, but... Okay.
Rocco, if you hold down your attack button,
yes,
something different may happen.
Wow. Okay, that's a lot better. Okay, now, okay, the wings, I'm not falling for the flight thing again.
But no, if you use them, if you press the button, they'll push enemies back too. You gotta try out the wings, come on.
Which one?
Left trigger.
L2.
Oh, okay. Oh, I see. Okay.
You can press it a bunch of times and flap higher if you want. And if you hit Y when you're in there, you can ground pound out of it. Or not Y, sorry.
Triangle.
Oh, okay. Okay.
However, RAD is coming out on every console. Nintendo Switch, PS4, Xbox One, and PC.
Eat the mutant meat too. Okay.
It's good for you. All right, we got one.
That's an underground. You haven't been to an underground
yet. What's this? Oh, I haven't seen this. What is this?
We have a whole underground set of connected weird caves.
The Menders built the great underground to connect everyone, but I wouldn't be caught dead in there.
Don't worry, it's safe.
Okay.
Not really.
Oh, come on. No. Stop. Please.
Wings.
Oh my gosh. But keep pushing. See? See, I got distracted. This whole underground lair was a distraction from really, it should have been, I should have got against the boss. This underground thing, I mean, it hardly even played the same. I was very confused, you know, so. Very confusing.
One more?
I can try.
You can do it.
I know I can. All right.
Rocco,
this time, no distractions, none of this underground stuff.
Does that mean that this is the speed run this round?
That was to get everyone hyped for the speed run.
That's right.
And now this one is the all the Guinness people are watching this one. All right. Everyone tweet at Guinness and tell them tune in to the Twitch page. Thank you.
All right, Rocco, this is your last round.
All right.
Third time's a charm.
How do you feel?
Good. Oh, I feel pumped.
Yeah.
Okay, wait, now, hold on. Okay, all right, we got this. That was to put, the Guinness people are on their toes.
Falling
no, not doing that,
bad.
Not doing that, not doing that.
It's friendly, look at it, the door opened for you.
Nope.
He has learned.
All right. Get some of this stuff. Okay. Yeah, no. Get out of here. Not dealing with it. Goodbye. No thanks. Okay, this is what I wanted. There we go. Now I got that arm. Armorang.
So you can use L2 to throw it. It's like an arm boomerang.
Is it R2?
Archer,
so R2. Okay. Okay.
If you want, you can twin stick control by using your left stick to strafe.
Right stick.
I don't know. Sorry. Jeez. It's like I worked on the game.
He's trying to sabotage you, Rocco.
I'm telling you.
You have enemies.
If I would have beat this 20 minutes ago, you know, if you guys weren't trying to throw me off.
Raka, you gotta get some help.
Don't worry, I got this.
Oh,
I'm fine.
You can summon that around. Go around the back.
Oh, okay.
You'll get some lore.
Those of us who live in the now are separated by the cleaved depths of the fall.
Good. Okay.
And
great.
Must rely on the devices of the menders to find our way.
What is that?
It's great advice.
Yes.
It's good advice.
Beware the cliffs.
All right.
Good advice
Thank
for you.
You. Thank you for that. Okay, we got another cassette. Okay, we got some of that. All right. Oh, wait, hold on. Were there more laser discs in here?
Ah, you're poor.
Oh, I can't do that.
You need a
I'm
floppy
sorry.
To
I'm
going to
leave
it,
that. We'll just leave that. Okay, give me those purple statues. Stop following me. Okay, if you guys see those statues, obviously point them out, because sometimes up here, there's a lot of glare from various lighting, and you don't see those things. Let me pick up some of this stuff real quick. Okay.
Nope, not there, not there.
Been there before.
Go right.
Okay. Pick up some of this stuff real quick.
See, wherever there's grass, you know you've been there before, so don't go there.
Sure. Okay. I hate those things. I'm going to stay away from that.
Uncharted territory here.
Uh-oh. Okay.
Go down.
I can hop down here, right? Okay, that's safe. Okay. No,
there's
not
one.
Bad, not bad. There we go. That's what I was looking for. Oh, man. Oh, my gosh. Death by Ember Snoot. I hate that.
You guys, give it up for Rocco
no,
from Mega
okay.
City 4.
No, you don't have to
awesome
do that.
Try.
No, you don't have to do that.